right, let's go quickly to the long jump. Again, 24 athletes. Here is Carey McLeod of Jamaica and Arkansas, a transfer from Tennessee. In his first round jump, you want to try and get out there as quickly as possible, as far as possible, and let them chase you. And that's exactly what he did here. Gets nice on the board, left very little. And round one with a legal win, 27-1 and a quarter, putting himself into the early lead in the prelims.